You don't believe that God is good?
Is Misty his child?
Of course.
Then no. I don't think God loves his children very well.
If that's what you believe, come, sit.
You can judge me fine from there.
Judge you?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have something to confess?
You know what I did.
Yes, but you're not the one on trial. Today, you are the judge.
What?
Why are you surprised? You spent your whole life judging nearly everyone and everything, their actions and motivations, as if you could even know them. You make snap judgments just by the color of someone's skin, their clothes, their body language. By all accounts, you're a well-practiced expert, Mackenzie. Sit.
So who am I supposed to judge?
Well, there must be at least a few who are to blame for all the pain and suffering in the world, right? What about the selfish? The greedy? Those who harm others? Murderers? Drug dealers, terrorists. Guilty?
Yeah.
What about men who beat their wives?
Here, what did you say?
Or fathers who beat their sons to alleviate their own suffering?
Let's not do this.
Should that man be judged?
Yeah. I don't.
What about this boy?
What about him?
Would you judge him?
He's a kid.
But you already have. That boy is your father.
Yes, sir.
Now, what about the man who preys on innocent little girls?
Okay, that's enough.
Is that man guilty?
I would damn him to hell.
And what of his father? The man who twisted him into this deviant monster?
I would damn him too.
How can you stop there? Doesn't the legacy of brokenness go all the way back to Adam? And what about God? Isn't he at fault? He set all this in motion. Especially if he knew the outcome.
You want me to say it? Absolutely. God is to blame.
Well, if it's so easy for you to judge God, you must choose one of your children to spend eternity in heaven. The other will go to hell.
I can't.
Can't do what? I'm only asking you to do something you believe God does. So? Who will go to hell? You could choose Kate. She said some pretty hurtful things. She shuts you out. You're not even sure if she loves you anymore. Or you could choose Josh. He's being disobedient, sneaking out, lying to you. You didn't know that. Mackenzie, make your choice.
I don't want to do this anymore. I can't do this.
Can't do what?
I can't. I won't.
You must.
This isn't a game.
You have to.
You know what? This isn't fair.
You must.
It isn't fair. I can't. Take me. I'll go instead of them. I'll take their place. You take me. I'll go in their place. You leave my kids alone and you take me.
Mackenzie. You've judged your children worthy of love. Even if it costs you everything. Now you know Papa's heart.
You know, I don't understand is how God can love Missy and put her through so much horror. She was innocent.
I know.
Did he use her to punish me? Because that's not fair. And she didn't deserve it. And my wife and my children didn't deserve it. Now I might. Because I'm...
Is that who your God is, Mackenzie? No wonder you're drowning in great sorrow. God isn't like that. This was not God's doing.
Yeah, stop it.
He doesn't stop a lot of things that cause him pain. What happened to Missy was the work of evil. And no one in your world is immune from it. You want the promise of a pain-free life. There isn't one. As long as there is another will in this universe, free not to follow God, evil can find a way in.
There's gotta be a better way.
There is. But a better way involves trust.